Hello students, now we will revise the COUNTIF function. COUNTIF function means counting the number of occurrence of a particular digit or particular test. We can count using a COUNTIF function. Suppose we want to count how many times this cargo ships has been written here in this column. We want to count this thing. So how can we do so? Simply, you can write very first thing, whenever you are writing any function, you need to write is equal to, then you write count if. Count if, the very first parameter is range. So range is what? Here, from here we need to find. Then comma, then the parameter, criteria. Criteria is what? Criteria is cargo ship. We need to count how many times cargo ship has been printed here. So I will enter 16 times. If you will see 16 times cargo ship has been printed here. These are total, you can see these are the 21 rows, and out of this 16 times cargo ship has been written. Suppose you want to write how many times this traveler printed. So simply you can write, I am revising the formula, count if, then select the range from where you want to count, then comma, then the criteria. Criteria is we need to find the traveler, how many times it has been written here. Traveler, just print enter, only one time. You can see traveler is written only once in a complete column. So in this way, you can use this COUNTIF function. Hopefully you have understood. Thank you. Thank you very much.